The significant price reduction of the internet from the previous $70 per MBs to $35 per MBs per month is part of the efforts by the National Information Technology Authority, NITA Uganda, to reduce the cost of internet connectivity in the country. However, this reduction only applies to government ministries, departments and agencies which get their connectivity through the national backbone infrastructure. Speaking to journalists today at Uganda Media Center in Kampala, the Executive Director of National Information Technology Authority Uganda, Dr. Hatwib Mogasa, said that they have been working hard to consistently lower the cost of internet bandwidth in the country, especially for government institutions, since they provide onward services for ordinary Ugandans and the private sector.
The reduction in cost is going to spur that local content development. What do I mean by local content development? We are seeing government agencies developing solutions locally and having their data centers locally in Uganda other than international data centers. That reduces the cost of us going international and having our traffic routed locally.
National Information Technology Authority Uganda to date has extended internet connectivity to around 1,466 government offices, 53 districts and 10 border posts across the country.
We are taking internet to let me say the region that we are going to, Kabong. And Kabong doesn't have stable power. Why don't we also take electricity there? Or why don't we go green? And that's what we are doing now. All our transmission sites are now on solar. So in case there's no grid, we still have internet. So that's the work that we are doing. Initially, due to financial constraints, we were only able to take internet where there was support infrastructure.
Dr. Chris Bariomonsi, the Minister of ICT and National Guidance, said the reduction will impact on the cost of doing business by the government and providing e-services will now be improved.
Minister of ICT and National Guidance, together with NITAU, we remain committed to ensuring that the cost continues to get lower and lower and lower. Because like I have said, now connectivity technology is what is driving all that we do to attain socio-economic transformation. So the less the cost of internet, the better for all of us.
Government at the moment is examining its tax policy on all ICT devices and data to make data and transactions using technology affordable. This will automatically make telecom companies also further cut the cost of data for ordinary Ugandans to benefit.
Even within the country, we are also examining our tax policy on ICT devices and data so that we can reduce or eliminate all these tax barriers to make it affordable. So there is an engagement which we are having because our desire is to see that even the lowest level person can be able to afford a smartphone.
The reduction in internet cost is in the line with the digital vision of the government as guided by the Ministry of ICT and National Guidance. Report compiled by Jaliet Namoya for the news.